Black Sea is well known as being one of the largest anoxic body on Earth, which contains a huge amount of dissolved gas, hydrogen sulfide, and also methane.
We are in the Zelenka area, and there are significant methane emissions here. In front of Bulgaria, at the sea, there are about 50 such areas.
Methane discharge at the seafloor can build up in the water column, and that could trigger local acidification. But part of this methane can also be transferred to the atmosphere. And we know that methane is a powerful greenhouse gas. So the objective of this study is to measure flux at the different interfaces. So the diver, we have two free divers today, is going to work at the seafloor to measure flux of bubble methane.
At this moment, we deployed an infrared sensor and using the sensor at different depths. This sensor is a membrane sensor. The gas which is dissolved in the water will pass through the membrane and will compare the signal of the methane sensor to the analytical methane procedure in the lab.
We need to know if those sensors are reliable to be applied for monitoring of gas in environment of the Black Sea. And we also going to test another one at the Varna Lake in collaboration with our colleagues from GeoMarine.
Right now we are in Varna Lake. It's something like 13 miles end to end. And here is the first buoy we are using to measure some parameters from the temperature, the sea temperature, dissolved oxygen, turbidity, and pH redox. The Varna Lake is chosen because of its importance for the people that are living around the sea. We have one channel in front of the lake, and this channel is only 150 meters wide. So it's more or less it's closed area with some chemical plants that are emitting pollutions, and the water is not salty, so the algae is growing fast here. It consumes the oxygen, the situation that the fishes are dying because of the lack of oxygen. Every month we are coming here to change the sensors because of the algae. They are getting not that clean, and in July it is 2 weeks are enough, and we should come to swap the equipment. From the scientist's point of view, it's more interesting to use this new technology. Everything that we measure here, it's going through a GSM channel every 20 minutes. And before that, it was possible only with a boat to go every month and do one measurement. We are mounting now a methane sensor to use the data that we will collect here as a small model of what will be done at sea.
And because this is two different kind of environment with different level of oxygen and other gases, that will offer us context to improve procedure for water quality and share the knowledge.